What up, S&M His Squad, and welcome back, guys. Here's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Now. What's up, S&M Squad? How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, guys. Hey, if you're having a rough day, we got you. Let's turn it around right now with some good energy and some good music, all right?
All right.
So, my lovely wife, who we got today, babe?
All right. Today, we'll be reacting to the Jacksons. Blame it on the Boogie.
Blame it on the Boogie?
Yes.
Hell to the
head. Blame it on the Boogie.
We got the Jacksons in the building, guys. All right, so make sure you give this video big fat thumbs up and also get inside the comment section. We about to go ahead and dive into the lyrics. Here we go.
All right.
Good energy and good music. Hell yeah. Blame it on the Boogie. Here we go, guys. These brothers, man.
All right.
They knew how to put on a show.
Wow, that was my first time ever seeing the Jackson 5.
Yes,
and like, it's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Like, the one that I recognized was, of course, Mike, because Mike of his middle, voice.
And him dancing.
But I was like, which one is Jermaine? What, you know?
Tito.
Yeah, I didn't know which. I mean, I know that's sad, but, yeah. Like, I didn't know. Who, but I love the fun that they had together.
Man, they were awesome.
Oh my goodness, they had great chemistry. Their voices blend well. Like, and they all look alike.
He was nice, man.
Yes. And, you know, Mike, very talented.
He just was a dancer. Yeah. You know, it was natural. I think he came out dancing. Spinning around. And
Mike, he was just, you know, he's a star.
Yeah.
A natural born star. Like, you know, he takes the lead.
Yes. But awesome, though. Awesome, man. They sound good. Yes. You know, and continue to rest in peace, Michael Jackson.
Most definitely.
Wow, man. I love that song, though. I like it. That.
Yes.
Don't blame it on the moon like the sunshine. Blame it on the boogie.
Blame it on the boogie, baby.
All right. That was a hit. That was definitely a hit.
Most definitely it was.
Yes.
Most definitely.
Definitely love the Jackson.
Good to see the Jacksons, you know, younger.
Yeah.
I love that.
All right. Yeah. So, guys, let's go ahead and bring them back. All right. Give this video a big fat thumbs up. Every like count. And also get inside the comment section. We just started a rabbit hole, guys.
All right.
Let's go ahead and fill it up.
Let's go. I definitely want to explore. I mean, this is like the hugest, the biggest group of all time.
And it was discovered by Diana Ross, right?
Yeah, I think like Berry Gordy.
Berry Gordy.
Maybe I'm not sure. Maybe Diana Ross presented them to Berry Gordy.
Yeah.
But I mean, this group,
man,
super group.
And
huge.
Whoever was on that guitar,
talented.
Man, he was good.
Yes.
And I think that was Jermaine. I don't know. Because
they all look alike.
Yes. Yeah, like you can't even tell except for Mike, you know.
Most definitely.
Mike was definitely the center.
It was so good watching them perform together, though.
Yeah.
Because I think around the time when I was born and coming up, I just saw Michael.
Yeah.
You know?
It was Mike.
I saw Mike.
Yeah.
I didn't get to see the Jackson 5. So this is awesome. I definitely want to go down this rabbit hole.
Definitely. Let's go down the rabbit hole, guys. Let's have some fun.
Explore more of the Jackson 5. Yes.
I know they got a lot on the shelf.
Right.
And we want to see it. We want to watch it and hear it, guys. All right?
Definitely.
So put it inside the comment section. We'll definitely pick it up. And we thank you guys for watching. You guys are freaking awesome.
Yes.
All right? You guys are the best squad on YouTube, on the planet.
Most definitely.
Thank you for all the love and support. All right? So, guys, we are signing off on that note, baby. Let's go ahead and seal the deal. We got the
deal. Is sealed, S&M.
Yes, it's a classic, you know, all day. Yes. So, we signing off now, guys. It's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Now.
Bam. Hell to the end.
We love you guys.
We love you. We up out of here, guys.
Peace.